Hello, everybody. I know you guys can hear me. If you can't, I'm doing a mic check right now. I'm trying to test out these new headphones because earlier I was live to give you the most important information I want to give you guys. You know, I love you so much. And my mic went dead. I got one person in the building. Thank you so much for being here. Just been on about 1 minute, 11 seconds. I'm trying to wait for a couple more people to get here because I have some wonderful news for you guys. It's probably going to knock your sock off knowing that I'm a dog lover, but we got a new pet. something totally different than a dog. But when you guys, you know, I get a couple more people in, I'm going to explain to you guys, you know, exactly what we have. And I'm going to do a little bit of show you my Halloween decorations. I've been busy since last time I went live, guys. I think I went live about 3 o'clock to give you the information. Well, I guess you see what we have. This is Miss Kitty. You guys know I'm a dog lover, but for some reason, this little pretty beautiful thing just followed me home. And, you know, I love dogs, and guess who loves cats? But he's got to go to work, so we're not going to bother him, guys. So that is a big surprise. We have a cat, a kitten. And I am hoping that Miss fucking wonderful Miss Katie Roby will be there because, you know, she has a couple of tittens, you know. You guys don't know Miss Wonderful. She's a great friend. She teaches me a lot about YouTube. And she, if you don't have a channel, her name is Miss F-V-K-I-N-G. She is a great reality YouTuber, you know, and I learned a lot since I've been here on YouTube for a lot of people. But she's probably the top number one YouTube guru that I take a lot of advice from. I mean, and the numbers don't lie. She is definitely Miss fucking wonderful. Excuse my language, guys, because normally I would have it on child, but today it's the almost 10 o'clock. And most kids, if that was your mom, would be in the bed by 9:30. But I'm not trying to tell you how to raise your kids. I'm telling you how I raise mine, which are grown. And now I'm a grandmom, which today is Ava's birthday. And I want to sing happy birthday to my granddaughter because I know that she will be here in a minute to watch grandma. Like she always does, but, you know, she has to be in bed by 10 because even though she's not in school, she is taking homeschooling. And I wanted to wish her a happy birthday, so I better do that so that my daughter can put it away. So, guys, don't let me mess up your ears, but I want to sing happy birthday to my granddaughter. And I think I need to turn this down. That would definitely help because we don't need a channel strike. But, yeah, guys, I got two people in the building. Hey, y'all, how y'all doing? Happy Tuesday. I'm trying to turn this down, y'all. Well, first of all, the big news is you guys know I am a dog lover, and you've probably seen all of my dogs since I've been on YouTube. We have a cat, Miss Kitty. And normally, I would have had advice from Miss Katie, Miss Wonderful, before I got her. You see, she has blue eyes, and she's trying to sleep. Everybody's getting ready for bedtime here, so I'm not going to be here too long, guys. I'm just going to go ahead and get to the point because I don't know if a lot of you guys are already in bed. Normally, I don't go live like this like I used to anymore because school, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. You know, me doing military things, great things, marvelous things. So, but it is a quiet time, so I don't want to, you know, keep them up because I don't have to get up in the morning. But I just want to show you the new cat. We're going to call her Miss Kitty. I have Katie. You guys know. That's pretty much after my friend, Katie Roby. But for some reason, Ronnie, i.e., Cheesy Corner, call her Miss Kitty. So that's his cat, and, you know, I got to get used to it, you know. I love kittens from a distance, guys. I'm not used to raising cats, but he is his mom. You know, I love her so much. She's a Cancer, and we're pretty much connected because, you know, his pen's Cancers. But long story short, that was one of the informations I want to tell you about the new pet. Now, what I'm going to do now, I'm going to walk in, guys, and show you my holiday decor. You know, normally I would go outside and show you what's outside, but it's raining now here in North Carolina, so flooding like crazy. And for the next, I think, several days, it's going to be raining. And can you guys believe that? Man, fall is almost here. I am so excited. So I started put my Halloween decoration up already. I think, you know, with this pandemic, we got to be grateful. And then we got Thanksgiving, and my favorite time is Christmas. I love all holidays, and I decorate pretty much all the holidays. But I did Halloween. I'm going to show you on the inside because, You know, I put a little effort into it this year. It's not just one little thing like I did normally. I have, like last year when I was singing Kurt Cobain, but, you know, it's a little bit different. So I'm going to walk in the living room and I just show you Miss Kitty here. You know, I don't know if she's Siamese, but she is. I'm trying to get a little close up for you. Miss Kitty. She has blue eyes, y'all. Blue eyes. I'm beginning to like her a lot. Ronnie has got her down where she comes in the house, but there's a couple things I'm not sure about, guys, and that's about the litter box and all those. So I guess I better get on YouTube and start researching, all right? But let's go look at Halloween decorations. First of all, I will show you what's in the window. And normally it's a ghoul. I put it in here, this window, because it's raining outside and I can't, you know, adjust it like I want to because the eyes glow. You will see it out there. But tomorrow night, if it's not raining, I will show it to you. And we're going to go ahead and we're going to go proceed into. See, look at Miss Kitty. Look at it. Y'all see her blue eyes? Miss Kitty. So I've definitely got to get some cat lovers in here. You guys know me. I'm rocking puppies, dogs, and now we have a cat in the house. Oh, shit, Jesus, take the wheel. But she's a sweet cat, though, because everywhere I go, she's stepping all over me, y'all. And hey, what's going on, cat? How you doing, darling? I had a long time no see. I miss you. Yeah, I know. Can you believe I got a cat in the house? Jesus Christ. And look at her. My boyfriend, excuse the dishes, y'all. I just got through cooking dinner. Miss Kitty. You see her? She is something else. And she won't even let me move out the way. Yeah, but, you know, we got Katie and a couple more pups and, you know, China. And they're outside in the kennel. And Miss Kitty in here, she ain't going outside, so she wouldn't have it. So Ronnie brought on the inside. We just got her probably about, I think she got here today at 3 o'clock. And she just been all over the place. Yes, she is cute. And she got blue eyes, too. I think if she's a Siamese cat, I'm not sure. You know, honey, I don't know the difference between the different cats. I know one cat, and it's a tabby cat and a black cat that no most people put X's on. But you see, she's like a little baby. Look at her. She's everywhere. We already got her milk out. So, you know, that's her right there. Yep. And she's so sweet. And I don't know how to do the litter box thing. So pretty much, thank you, cat. But, you know, what I do is I let her do like the dogs. I give her milk and she'll sit there for about 20 minutes and she act like she want to go outside and I'm out there with her. I don't know how to do the litter box thing and all the other stuff yet. So I'm hoping that you guys can tell me in the comment or you can tell me in the chat because, honey, she is something else. And as you can see, I got my Halloween decorations up and it's supposed to be a big old spider and it's a web. I haven't finished putting it up together because it's raining outside. But these are some things I've done. It looks wonderful outside. And I got big old spiders and goblins hanging outside. And I got some of that white stringy spider stuff. So I'm getting into the spirit. Of course, you guys, I went to Family Dollar and did a Family Dollar haul. And the first thing I had to do get my pumpkin spice candles. You can see that one there here. And as far as my decoration, I got a new clock too. Because the other one we fell down when we had that Hurricane Ida come through. And I had to get another one this time. And it says, and he shall be called. And it's got a big old scripture talking about Jesus Christ. You know, so God loves the Lord, gave his only begotten son. You know, that's for. And let me show you some more decorations. Had to get a new TV, guys. And it's not the big one I normally have, but it'll do, you know, for my live stream. Because then when it, the hurricane came, it struck the TV and it cracked it. And, you know, I didn't have any insurance on that TV because I thought it was going to last forever, which it pretty much did. But we got a new TV, and, you know, I didn't have to pay all that extra money because I think I had a crystal liquid TV. But I decided to go ahead and go with Roku TV, which is a 50-inch stream, and it's just as good. Even though I had an 100-inch stream, I'll get another one once I move because right now we're in the process of buying a new home. And so we're not going to buy too much here because, you know, I'm putting all of my money into my house. And I'm just going to put this, you know, back on the market. But I want to show you some of the decorations I got. I got a ghoul over here. Let me turn the light on, guys. I'm just in the dark because I'm trying to make the little kitty cat feel comfortable. You see where she's at. She's all over me, honey. And I'm not going to stay too long, guys. I know y'all got to work tomorrow and all this other stuff. But I got the ghoul up and the eyes supposed to be red. Then I got the big old, of course, y'all had to know I get me a mom's flower. Because I love flowers, and it's a winter flower, and I'm starting to think about how I want to decorate for Christmas. So, but basically what's going on now, I have another light. As you can see, it's a 5-foot spider web, 60 count LED is going to go over here, and she's meowing. I guess she's, I don't know what's wrong with her. She want to play, I guess. And I had this big old spider. She ran her ass off. She was scared of this thing, honey. I had it in there. She's like, ah! She jumped, boy. And when she did, I was like, oh, my God. Because what happened, she had climbed up here some kind of way and got a hold of this. I guess she thought it was a big, gigantic spider because the eyes red. You know, you turn the lights off. It scares you to start shaking. So we had it up here, and it shook itself, just shook up, and it jumped on it. She just went batshit crazy. It was, you had to see it. It was so funny. I wish I was live streaming when it happened, but it just didn't. But these are some things that's going on right now. But the best of the beauty is when I go outside tomorrow. Hopefully it won't be raining, and I can show you guys the rest because I'm still working on it. So yeah, but that's what's going on. And y'all know I'm still going through hot flashes, so y'all gotta bear with me. And then she says, I have an inside cat. She will figure it out. Nice decorations. Thank you so much, Kat. And guys, I didn't want to come on and stay that long. I really didn't. I just wanted you guys to see what was going on. And hopefully I'll have Miss Katie Roby come through. If not, then, you know, I'm going to tell her about the live stream that we do have a new cat now. And, yeah, she's amazing. What is she doing when she's doing that? She's pushing on the thing down. Is that because she's trying to get comfortable? I've never seen that before. You see what she's doing? What the fuck, man? Why is she doing that? Is that like what cats do when they milk their mom and try to get milk or something? She's scaring the hell out of me. I'm serious, guys. Is she trying to get comfortable? Because she's trying to make... To me, it looks like she's trying to get comfortable so she can go to sleep. She might be trying to tear up my damn pillow with her claw. And she's clawing my pillow. I'm not sure, guys. I'm not sure. But, Kat, oh, my God, what happened? I thought she was my mom, baby. What happened? She's gone. She's gone. But, I love you, Kat. McLean for coming by. I definitely love you so much, honey. And y'all got to pray for me because I swear I am going through this hot flash here. And I'm going to make you a moderator. If you don't want to be a moderator, sweetheart, I know you're probably already gone and got to get ready for work or get for your long day for Wednesday. Y'all, excuse me. Please excuse me. I have a slight head cold because of the change of weather. And still, here it is. Cool, wonderful. But I wouldn't have had some coffee, guys. I'm going to get my coffee on. And basically, what's going on is, you know, caffeine triggers the hot flashes. And also, no wonder, you know, we women, we go through hot flashes. And basically, we don't catch colds. I don't understand that. But I will tell you guys, I am dealing with something that I have not dealt with before. And it's raising a kitten. So I don't know if she's a kitten or a cat. You know, she's about this small. And she has blue eyes. And she is just so adorable, you know. She said, oh, yeah, you cat. I see that you said you have an inside cat and she will figure it out. Nice decoration. Thank you so much for dropping by, honey. I don't have anybody on here right now, so pretty much I'm going to make this a video for the playbacks for some of you guys to see me because I did not put any notifications out there. I just wanted to share you a couple things with you guys. And basically what I'm going to do, what is she doing, y'all? She's scaring me. I don't know. I'm need to figure it out because I'm telling you, this is different from me. You know that? Well, I don't like cats. I'm trying to get used to her, but she's so beautiful. You know, I'm scared she might scratch me or something. Why is she buzzing? Why is she buzzing? Oh, my God. She fucking scratching me, dude. You stay your ass over there in the name of Jesus. What is it? What's that? Oh, yeah, she's about to attack me, Jesus. Is she a wild cat? Oh, my God. She's evil. And her eyes were blue. Now they're fucking green, y'all. I don't understand cats. Oh, yes, I do. I know. Our pupil getting big. She scared the holy crap out of me, y'all. I'm so sorry about that. She just keep pushing on stuff, and her eyes ain't good like she would attack me or something. But she's just purring against my feet. Look at her. She's just jumping on everything. Don't do that, whoa. And she buzzing. What does that mean? And her claws, like she ready to claw the hell out of me. Oh, my God. She's cute, but I swear I am afraid of her. I'm not afraid of her. I just got to get used to her. She's beautiful, though. Look at her. I think she needs to go to sleep. Let's go put her in a bed. She has made a bed over here. Now I'm going to pick her up because she scratched me. Y'all. I'm going to shit in my clothes, y'all. So we're going to put her in her seat right here. She loves it right there. I think she's sleepy. See? And she's beautiful. Look at her. See that? And while she jumped down, she's going to get into something else. She need to go to sleep. I'm going to put her in a little cage, though, guys, because she is so adorable. But why is she following me everywhere I go? Oh, look at her. She is the most sweetest thing. My dogs don't do that. You know, yes, they will. They'll jump in the chair and try to think they're human. But she's not bad. She's a sweet girl. Watch this. You have to tell her anything, and she take care of herself, and she is always licking and kissing on herself. And I see some people like Katie and other people like they have dogs like Wicked Widow and, you know, I mean cats or whatever, and they are so trained, but they got big cats, you know, and I'm scared of big cats. I'm scared of little kittens, but I'm trying to get used to her. And I look, see her claws. She better scratch the hell out of me, y'all. Why'd he do that? But anyway, y'all, she's scaring me, honey. I love y'all so much, but she is scaring me. Woo, honey. Ah. Yeah, but, y'all, I'm trying to give her a little time here. Oh, look at her. Oh, my God. She's a handful. And she's the same color as my carpet, y'all. And she just blends right in. I'm going to let y'all check her out for a minute, really. I thought about going live with her all night, but I don't know about that. I can barely get used to her now, so it's going to take me a little time. She's drinking her milk now, so she's happy. Look at her tail. Meow, meow. All day long, she does it. Meow. She's cute. She's beautiful. I don't know what kind of cat she is, but I love her blue eyes and her little brown tail. She's beautiful. And her paws, they got certain markers to them. I don't know what kind of cat she is, but she is beautiful. I never seen a cat like her before. How can you tell it's a girl or boy? She doesn't, I look at her, she doesn't have any, a scrotum behind her, like those big old tomcats. She's just small. I don't even know how old she is. I know I could probably take her to the vet like I do my dogs and tell her everything, but guys, I am afraid of her. I'm scared she's going to scratch me. And I see Katie bought her cats, one of them little trees from Walmart. Look how she want to play. Shit. She's, get off my dang old computer, girl. Miss Kitty's like, she like a follow rat or something. So she's in a hunt mode. Oh, she ain't no wildcat, y'all. Look at her pretty eyes. She got the most bluest, greenest eyes. Get back, country girl. Oh! Look at her. Like she's up to something. She ready to play. She's got that wild. She ready to go outside and hunt shit. Look at her. I don't know. She got, oh, look at her. Like, she's like. See how she on the grind? Oh, Lord. She's like a she-wolf or something. Look how she getting up on everything. Like, she just grown as hell. Look at her. Is that what cats do? Jump on everything? I don't know, y'all. She just, and I got candles there where she just loved a good smell. Maybe she think it's something to eat. I don't know. She's just on everything. Maybe I need to get her. I don't know what to get her. I know I need to get a litter box with some litter. I like those ones, those, you know, that automatically scoops the doo-doo out of there, and there, you know, and change the litter. I'm trying to find one of those, but I don't have to touch her pee-pee and stuff. Look at her, see? What is she doing that for? Y'all, look at her. She want to play, I guess. Y'all got to help this sister, honey, because I don't understand this little kitty cat. I never really did understand cats. I'm just trying to get used to them because I am a dog person, but she's beautiful, though. Is she going to use the bathroom in my house? Oh, she ain't, y'all. Then Ronnie going to get it up, so I ain't worried about that part. But, hey, guys, I'm back. Sorry about that, honey. Oh, man. There's nobody here, so I've been on about 20 minutes, guys. I'm going to stay on a few more minutes. And yes, guys, I am on the floor. I moved the table out. I do my yoga now. I'm just into fitness. You notice I'm not drinking like I normally do, like a glass of wine or something, a little Chardonnay. I'm just pretty much chilling. No Cristal. I definitely miss it though, guys. I tell you, I really do miss it. I went and checked out a couple people's live streams today. I was always in tube chat, and I talked to Vernus. I talked to Vernus today. I don't know where Bandit Boys is because I guess he's too bitch, you know, too many. He's basically helping with FML Films, and I looked at Honey Gamer, you know, for a little while. You know, he's on the grind, and who else was it? A couple more people. Tube Chat, Trucker Z. Checked him out a little bit. Who else was it? I also went by and I talked to some of my friends. Mimi from Philippines. I listened to her sing for a while, and then of course I had to go back to class. But guys, I'm just telling you, I'm just waiting for the little kitty cat to get back in here. I got one person in the building. Thank you so much, guys. You can come in, please. Just hit that like button so I know that, you know, you guys are with me, and you know, I'm just, besides it's free, and also it lets me know how I'm doing. So, but I thank you guys so much for being here. I mean, I know it's 10 o'clock. You could be anywhere, but you're here with me. And like I said, here she goes, guys. This is the kitten I'm talking about. We can miss Kitty. I don't know. She's got blue eyes, and ooh, there she go. Totally different from Dogs or Us, isn't it? And what can I ask you, if you guys are in the chat, you can comment or say something. Why do cats push on pillows like that when they're small? They're trying to get, you know, somebody, she's trying to claw. I mean, trying to sharpen a claw, and then she's trying to get, just like she pushing on the thing and biting the pillow at the same time. What the hell is she doing? I don't know if she's trying to, maybe she's still a baby. She pushed on a pillow and thinks she can suck on something. Maybe she get milk from her mom. I don't know. This is totally different. I don't know anything about kittens. I think she's ready to go outside and be in the wild, though. Look, so, see how at nighttime she's very aggressive. You see that? She's a beautiful kitten. And she's still doing the same shit. Look at her. I mean to cuss, guys, but I've never seen it. She's biting on the pillow and pushing down on her paw. Makes me think she's trying to suck on the pillow as if her mom or something. I don't know. But anyway, I mean, this is what I want to share with you guys. I want to show you the kitty cat. We call him Miss Kitty. I know you guys are used to seeing Soldier and, you know, Sunshine and Max and Chine and all the dogs. But, you know, I lost two dogs, and my other dogs are outside in the kennel. But anyway, guys, I don't want to be on here talking. I got to see people coming in and then, you know, in and out. So, but I thank you guys so much for being. I'm going to stay on probably another 7 minutes or so you guys can look at Miss Kitty. I mean, she's totally different. So I'm going to just focus. I'm just going to sit it down and let you guys get to know her, okay? And if you like Miss Kitty, you want to see more of her, let me know because, you know, this is a trial run. I don't know. She's like, she's going to sleep now, so let me be quiet. And I wanted to show you guys the decorations I have, the Halloween. You look in the background, it's a big old spider with a little bit of a web. But yeah, I've been doing some Halloween decorations, still working on it, but I wanted to show you Miss Kitty. You can see what kind of kitty she is. I don't know if she's Siamese, but she got the most beautiful blue eyes. And I don't know how old she is. I want to assume that she's probably about 3-4 months, I'm not sure. I'm going to take her to the vet. You know, it's not my cat, it's Ronnie's cat. I'm a dog person, but I got a lot to learn about this cat, honey. This kitten. Because at first, I was jumping around like, Lord, she's trying to attack me, Jesus. You know, we dog lovers. It takes a lot to get used to a cat, especially when it's your very first time. So it's like she's getting to know me and I'm getting to know her. I'm afraid of her. Think she's going to claw the shit out of me or something. But Ronnie was like, no, that's the way she sharpens her claw, just like a dog, you know, digging or whatever. And that's just, you know, what they do. But I think she's sleeping now. She's feeling safe. I think maybe she had to get to know her territory. So I don't want to, you know, disturb her because, you know, it is quiet time. So she does her ears. She's so beautiful. Maybe she was pushing on the pillow to get comfortable. What do you guys think? Let me know. Put it in the comments. And what else do you think she needs? I don't know. I seen Katie go get one of those cat trees. And I seen some other videos today where they just go get anything for them to climb on. And, you know, it is what it is. And a lot of stuff, you got to get them spayed or neutered because they multiply like crazy. But she's a house cat. Not, you know, I don't know. I'm not the type of person that I don't believe in cutting a dog. You know, just let them have babies. But she's so pretty. She's not a dog. She's a cat. And they tell me, honey, once the cats start having babies, they spraying all over the place. And I'm like, oh, my God. So I just want to keep her beautiful the way she is, because if it gets to the point where I'm afraid of her, she gets bigger, of course, you know, I'll be giving her away or giving it to my daughter, who knows more about cats than I do. But it's Runny's cat, and Runny seems to know a lot about her because she's meowing all the time. And you see our ears. I guess I'm a little too loud. I don't know. I guess cats' ears are more sensitive than dogs. But she is so beautiful. She got the most beautiful blue eyes. And she's sleeping. Oh, ain't she cute? She's a beautiful cat. Oh, kitten. Oh, Lord. God bless her. And, y'all, God bless you guys, too. I know it's Tuesday. 5 minutes after 10. I'm not going to stay too much longer. Maybe a couple more minutes, because I know you guys got to get ready for tomorrow. And I just want to show you my Halloween decorations and talk about the new cat. It was supposed to be a quick live stream. I think I was going to try to make about 10 minutes or less, but, you know, I just, you know, some things she was doing I didn't understand. You already see she done tore my dang old pillow over here. As you can see, she clawed the crap out of that, and so that's what I thought she was doing. So I'm just going to take that pillow and, you know, get her a little pin or something. I don't even know if you're supposed to get a cat a pin or not, but I'm going to just give her the pillow, this pillow over here, and that one too, you know, because she done clawed the shit out of those two. And besides, just some old pillows that we found in the back that we thought we would just bring out here. And guess what? My light fell down off my Halloween. You see that? I got to find some better substance to, you know, to hang that web, that light web around the actual spider itself. So, but anyway, guys, I'm here. Oh, we got somebody talking. How you doing, y'all? Who we got up in the building? FBI agent Johnny from Utah. Cats need like that to relax themselves. Oh, I see that. Well, thank you. I really appreciate that, FBI agent. Hope you're having a wonderful day. You can get her some toys. Yeah, you know, I went by Walmart today and I saw all that. And then I see all the tree, what do you call it? My Spanish is better than my English. I saw the cat trees and all those things. And what about the litter box? Is there a certain kind of litter box? I guess I need to get on YouTube and start looking at these little cat, you know, cat videos or whatever. I don't want to overdo it, but I don't want to be to the point where I'm not taking care of her like I should. You can get her some. I'm going to get her some toys. I saw this cute little rat thing, and I guess you just got to keep them entertained just like you do dogs, you know. I'm a dog lover, but I'm beginning to fall in love with her. She has the most beautiful blue eyes. She really is she's awesome. Utah, man, I love Utah, man. I salute you, Utah. I spent 32 years in the military, and I tell you, some of my best times have been Utah, Texas, Salt Lake City. Y'all know y'all got it going on. I love Utah. Get clumping litter and a decent size litter box. Okay, will do. Because I thought about getting one of those trays, but I don't know if it'll scare her, you know, the ones that clean it up or whatever. You know, depending on how long we keep her, hope, because once, you know, I love pets. Once I get used to them, I mean, I'm just a pet guru. I love them. But this is my first kitten. And, well, this is my husband's kitten, but she has got beautiful blue eyes. Oh, my God. She's amazing. I wanted to call her Cleopatra, but my husband says, no, call her Miss Kitty. And I like Miss Kitty from Gunsmoke, so it was all right with me. Yeah, she's sleeping now, though, y'all. But I'm going to stay on here about another 2 or 3 minutes, because I know you guys have probably got things to do. And, you know, I'm retired from the military, so I'm just going to learn how to be a cat mom lover. So check her out. Look, watch her. I don't know. I think she's asleep. So maybe the best thing for me to do is cut the lights off and go to sleep, too. Yeah, because this is her first day here, and I don't want to overdo it and make her tired. My mom said I can't treat her like a dog, a little puppy. Because, you know, I know puppies. Please excuse me, y'all. With the change of weather, it's been raining here all day in North Carolina. And now we're going to get probably another, I don't know, next 4 or 5 days. Winter is coming on Wednesday. And normally we'd be around 90 and 80. But, honey, it has been like 69, 71. Just like Tacoma, just like in Tacoma, Washington. You know, it's been the best weather ever. Finally it cooled off. But we're getting a lot of rain, and there's a lot of flood warnings in this area. So, you know, So they get out there on the road, you know, I said, hey, I'm going to enjoy my night with the little kitty, you know. Boy, she been doing some stuff today, honey. She done jumped from the doggone curtains, swinging on the chandeliers, kind of everything. I was like, oh, my God. And then she get hyped up and get a burst of energy. Phew! She be going everywhere. And then she tire out like she's doing now. She's had a long day. It's her first day here. So, you know, we all, even my husband went to bed early. He was just so happy to get her. And he just loved cats. He was like, I got a surprise. I thought it was a little puppy. I was like, yeah, a new dog. She jumped out of there. I was like, oh, my God, you got to be shitting me. But when she looked at me, those blue eyes, I was like, oh, my God, she is so beautiful. Oh, let me stop being so loud because she's trying to sleep. But anyway, y'all, it's been real. If you guys can give me a thumbs up, you like this content, you want to see some more of her, because y'all know I do have a backup, my pet channel, where it's called Dog Nation and Dogs Are Us. Now I'm about to change it all around because I ain't just got puppies anymore. I have a beautiful, I don't know what kind of cat. Uh-oh, the spider finna fall now, y'all. That's what's scaring her, the decorations. I got some duct tape up on it, but that's not going to hold it, though. I'm about to find some, I don't know. I don't want to put Gorilla Glue up there. I got to find something else to hold that thing or just get something to just let it dangle down, you know. But anyway, that's what scared her. And I got to make my decoration a little bit tighter than what it is. I was just doing a preliminary decor for Halloween. Just some suggestions, some thoughts I was just trying to do. But anyway, y'all, I know y'all have a beautiful evening. I'm going to read the comments. I'm going to let y'all do your thing because I know you guys probably tired. I love a Marcus, too. Yeah, you check it. I wish I could show you her foot and her nose. It's like she got a paw print on her nose. Check it out. If I can get closer without waking her up. You see her feet and everything? Yeah, I wish I had my a tripod in my phone in here, but yeah, I like her way because she's the same color as my rug. You see it when she's on it, she camouflages in there so well. Yeah, but anyway, y'all, wow, she's sleeping now. I'm just so excited. I feel like a new mom with her, even though I have grandkids. And today is my granddaughter's birthday, too, so I'm happy about that. She's 8 years old, you know. She'll probably be home this weekend. And she's like, Mommy, titting, Mama. Or Meemaw, depends on what she's calling me. Yeah, but anyway, guys, today's been one of those days, just a happy day, you know. I didn't really go too many places, just went to Walmart, you know, looked around because when she got here at 3:00, I was like, oh my gosh, she's gonna need a couple of things. And then my husband finally got home, he's like, she don't need nothing, girl. So I'm like, okay. But anyway, y'all, I think it's cats out, lights out. So, FBI Agent Johnny, do you have a channel with content on it? If you do, you can go ahead and drop your link so I can have it when I get up and have some new content to look at, you know, because pretty much all my friends, you know, they go live, but, you know, some of them, she's nodding off. Oh, my God. I've never seen a cat nod off before. That is totally amazing. Wow. Oh, bless her heart. I'm in love with her already. I could just watch her all night. But anyway, y'all, I'm not gonna. Oh, you don't have content? Well, thank you for stopping by to see me, though, FBI agent Johnny. If it's any consolation, I used to be an EMP in the Army. Boy, I switched over to being a computer engineer. So, yeah, I like your name. Even though I don't know if it's just your alias on here, if you actually, you know, do what your name says. I got a criminal justice degree. So, but anyway, I have had a wonderful time chatting with you. Thank you so much for all of your input on kittens and stuff, because, you know, I find that very valuable to me. And get the cat, did I tell you what happened? The spider fell down. And now she's on the guard, boy. She's better than a dog on dog. I ain't gonna say all that, but, you know, She's very alert, isn't she? But she's going back to sleep, so. Yeah, and I'm going to go ahead and unplug that light and I'll let her sleep and close the curtains. Because it's raining here, and I don't know if it's you got any rain up there in Utah, but, you know, API, please stay safe, and I wish prosperity to you and yours. And I'm about to sign off. You know, I used to be on live early in the morning when I'm cooking or working out. Tomorrow, I don't know what I'm going to do, but I'll be back on. Hopefully, I have all my decorations up and have better things. Like, you can see her running around on her, you know, on those little cat trees or something. And, then of course, I have my puppy. So, a lot of content's coming up. And, you know, I'm also a explorer where we research FBIs or paranormal places. I cook. I sing. I'm just like a variety channel, you know. Being retired from the military, you know, just YouTube is just my playground, and I love it. I'm not here for, you know, caring about getting that spider still falling. But, you know, she's going to be like I said to put the outro of the ending of this video is, you know, I pretty much like to cook and, you know, just reality. You know, I'm a variety channel, and I just like whatever I'm doing. I just go for it, you know. I've always been a people person, retired sergeant major. Used to work with Colin Powell, long story short, but, you know, it is what it is. I'm just a little child of God and just glad to be here, you know. But it's about time this cat gets some rest, and I'm going to wind it down. So hope you guys, no matter what, you know, have a wonderful night, wonderful evening, and I hope that everything that you want happen, that, you know, you get that, and much love, guys. Peace. Y'all look at her. She is knocked out. She's actually buzzing and snoring at the same time. I didn't know cats could snore like that. She's going, and she's going buzzing at the same time like a little bee. Thank you, FBI agent Jenny, for stopping by. Much love, honey. Prosperity, love from my family to yours. And until we meet again, y'all have a blessed evening. Much love. Peace.